Hello students, today we are going to perform another experiment. The aim of the experiment is to prepare crystals of copper sulfate from commercial blue vitriol sample. Material required for this experiment are copper sulfate crystals, impure, concentrated H2SO4, beaker with distilled water up to 20 to 30 ml, filter paper, glass rod, funnel, mortar and pestle, Bunsen burner, tripod stand, wire gauge and water bath. Now we have to powder this copper sulfate crystal. Now we will make powder of this crystals, copper sulfate crystals, impure sample. Now we have got the powdered copper sulfate. We will take distilled water up to 25 or 30 ml and we will add this powder to this beaker till we get saturation point. Small quantity of this powder we have to add in this beaker. With the help of glass rod, we have to dissolve this powder into distilled water. Till the time we get saturated solution, we will add some more powder. We will keep it dissolving unless and until after we get the saturated solution. Now we have to add 2-3 ml of concentrated H2SO4 in this saturated solution. This is concentrated H2SO4, we will add this. So that hydrolysis could not take place. Now with the help of the filter paper and funnel, we will filter this saturated solution so that the insoluble impurities get separated from the standard solution. Now you can see we have got the filtrate after the process of filtration. Now we will transfer this filtrate into china dish. After that we have to put this china dish into this hot boiling water bath. We will not directly heat the saturated solution. We have to introduce it into water bath. Now we will heat this china dish till the solution is reduced to 1/3 of its original volume. Now we have got the reduced amount of copper sulfate solution, 1/4 reduced solution. After that we have to keep it like this so that it gets cooled down. About 6 to 7 hours after, we can see the crystals have been formed. Triclinic structures we can see of these crystals, pure copper sulfate crystals. these crystals have been formed. You can see they have a triclinic shape. The precautions that we have to take during this experiment are, we have to take minimum quantity of water to dissolve impure sample. Then the other precaution is that the concentrated solution should be cooled down undisturbed. Slight disturbance of solution can change the shape and size and quantity of the crystal. The other precaution is that we have to cover the china dish while cooling down the concentrated solution. So that's all for this experiment. Thank you.